It's also because it's a sulfur molecule, it's like a sticky fly paper. So any toxin can stick to that molecule. But if your detoxification pathways are not working properly, it actually can create a level of blurriness, temporary blurriness, and you could go, oh my God, it's getting worse when it's your detoxification pathway not working.